So today I thought to do a review on these Bailey Creams milk chocolate. These are like biscuits, or some people like to call them like cookies. So yeah, these are cocoa biscuits with an Irish cream flavour filling covered in milk chocolate. As you can see, got these from Iceland at £1.50. There was normally £2.50, but I don't think I would pay £2.50. I counted them, you get 12 biscuits. So yeah, this pack contains 8 servings. And they're suitable for vegetarians anyway. We've got to take a look on back. And then we'll come back and do a taste test. So this, what they look like. So we've got to go through all information before we review them. They said they are new. Taste of Bailey's. They do look nice. So I have counted them. You get 12 in a box. Apparently on Iceland website it just said was £2.50 from £1.50. Sorry, I'm sure I paid £1.50. I don't think I paid £2.50. If I paid £2.50, I find that a bit steep, but I think it was £1.50 what I paid. So yeah, let's have a quick look of the ingredients. Cocoa biscuit with an Irish cream flavour filling covered in milk chocolate. This is your ingredients. I'll leave it there so you can have a look. Also suitable for vegetarians. The writing, when it's on my camera, it just looks better in like a black background with white writing on. It picks it up better. Then, information. One biscuit is 86 calories. The pack contains 8 servings. There you go. 128 grams as well. So yeah, anything else to say? Nope, that's it. So we've got to have a look at the biscuits and do a taste test. So as you just saw, all the information on the back, etc. So yeah, so these apparently are new and taste of Bailey's. So this is what they look like. You definitely can taste that Irish cream there. The cookie is nice and crumbly. It's a bit like a cookie crumble. Have you had the Galaxy chocolate bar? Do you know the cookie crumble? It reminds me of that, the bits. The chocolate is nice. They're quite nice, these. Yeah, definitely nice. But would I pay £2.50? No, I'm surprised what I did pay £1.50, but I think they're more worth around about £1. I definitely would buy them again for like £1 rather than £1.50. I definitely would certainly not pay £2.50. They are really, really nice. If some people out there, like for Christmas, etc., who like Bailey's, maybe get them a bottle of Bailey's with these, or the cheap option of Bailey's, which is Irish cream. Oh yeah, I just thought to do an idea. If I can find Bailey's products, do you know which is not too expensive, like the sweets, the chocolates, etc. And maybe get like a fake Bailey's, do you know, like a dupe of it. I might get the proper Bailey's as well. Does anyone want me to do maybe an amper idea? Or maybe like a review as well? So what I could do, I could maybe make an amper up of like Bailey's type, Irish cream. And then I could do a review afterwards of all the sweets and chocolates or whatever I can find in Bailey's. I might, but I'm not saying I will. But does anyone think that's a good idea? If so, please leave a comment below. Yeah, they're quite Moorish. They are nice. You definitely can taste the Irish cream in there. They're very, very nice. Like I said, I would buy them again, but probably maybe a pound, if that. Yeah. So I'm going to leave it there. Please thumbs up, comment, consider subscribe as well. So please leave a comment below. So would you pay that price? Have you tried them, etc.? And do you think it's a good idea if you want me to do like an amper taste test with quite a few Bailey's products? A bit near like in December. So yeah, I'm going to leave it there now. I hope you like this video. I'll see you again soon. Take care. Bye.